less feathery spy.
A runic slate. It's incomplete. But you could use your chisel to finish it. I see something. Free, little one. Look at it.
Is someone there?
What do you want?
Your remains are old. The sun is sure
to come. It costs us. Sure.
Really?
We were so close to succeeding.
That water wheel's getting no water. Mimir, what? Looks like you could break through the ground down here. Can't break through the ground from here. We need to get up higher. Maybe if you found a way into that lift. You've got the height you need to smash through the ground.
That's the key we're looking for. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore.
What are you not saying?
The mining rigs are not the only sin I committed in Svartalfheim.
What exactly are we doing, Mimir?
Fixing a mistake. Just put the key into that lock, brother. There. If you could give that drum a good loud strike. I'd hoped it would have escaped by now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints.
What is this?
A Lungbokker. I captured it many years ago.
For Odin?
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It worked?
That it did.
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
The Allfather put you up to this?
No. This was my brilliance at work.
I'm surprised. Chaining up the innocent is a favorite pastime of Odin's.
The irony is not lost on me. Right. Chained the fins too. If you could. Easy. Easy.
At least the creature is still alive.
I'm sure it spent countless winters wishing it wasn't. But we're going to free it. And then.
And then it will still wish for death.
Now for the other fin. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris. You're angry with me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another.
For Odin's lanterns.
Oil. For lanterns.
Never anger your feeling. Whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself. Fenn, if you could.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
A wretchness. Focus up. The Alpha! The Wretch Nest was hiding some device.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made.
No.
To get rid of those things.
Look, over there.
I must say, I think we make a good team. With my brain, Kratos' brawn, and my lady's, more inspiring lyricism from the mind of Kvasir.
Hmm. Ugh.